السلام عليكم. Good morning. My name is Raja Salim Akhtar. Welcome in this new video.
Distance between two sets that is the distance between two subsets of a metric space. Let x comma d be a metric space . Let a comma b be non-empty subsets of metric space X. The distance between A and B is denoted by D A comma B and is defined as D A comma B is equal to infimum A belongs to A or B belongs to B. D A comma B, or it can be written as distance of A comma B is equal to greatest lower bound A belongs to A, B belongs to B, D A comma B. Or it can be written as distance A comma B equal to infimum set D A comma B such that A belongs to A and B belongs to B. In particular, D A comma B is equal to infimum X belongs to A D X comma B or A belongs to A comma B if A is equal to singleton set we note if A intersection B is not equal to empty, then obviously distance of A comma B equal to zero. Note it, but the converse is not true. Example, counterexample show that for A intersection B equal to empty set, distance A comma B is equal to zero for the following sets. Example 1, A is equal to n, the set of natural numbers. And B is equal to n minus 1 over n such that n greater than equal to 2. N belongs to set of natural numbers or subsets of usual or Euclidean metric space R comma D as a real line . Second example, set A is equal to x comma y such that y is equal to 1 over x, x is not equal to 0, and b is equal to x comma y such that y is equal to 0. are subsets of two-dimensional usual or Euclidean metric space R square comma D solution. First example, here A is equal to N set of natural numbers. This is equal to 1, 2, 3, so on. B is equal to N minus 1 over N, such that N greater than equal to 2, N belongs to set of natural numbers R. This is for N is equal to 2, we have 3 over 2. For N is equal to 3, we have 8 over 3. For N is equal to 4, we have 15 over 4, and so on. We see that here A intersection B is equal to empty. No point is common between A and B. Now distance A comma B equal to, by definition, infimum. A belongs to set A, B belongs to set B. Distance of A comma B here, A is equal to N and B is equal to N minus 1 over N. So distance of A comma B is equal to distance N comma N minus 1 over N due to usual metric N minus 1 over N. This is equal to 1 over N, which tends to 0 as N tends to infinity. Hence, we have distance A comma B is equal to 0. Second example, here A is equal to point x comma y, such that satisfying y is equal to 1 over x, where x is not equal to 0, whose graph is the rectangular hyperbola B is equal to x comma y, such that y is equal to 0, whose graph is the x-axis. Y is equal to 1 over x, y is equal to 0, x-axis, y-axis, region. Clearly, here A intersection B is equal to empty set, no point between the hyperbola and x-axis is common. We know that rectangular hyperbola y is equal to 1 over x has an asymptote y is equal to 0. Therefore, distance A comma B is equal to 0. Hence, distance A comma B is equal to 0 does not imply A is equal to B, and D does not define a metric on the power set of X meter space. Hence the solution